And the last thing I'll say about prioritization is the other hack I have learned is if you can get one really great partner with you on every project, that will cover up a lot of the slack. Because if you try to do multiple things at once, crises come at the same times, and that's really hard if you have to do it all yourself.
And focusing more specifically on productivity, like what are some life hacks that maybe you apply to make your everyday more productive?